I say what I wanna say when I feel and I look in the mirror and know I'm there with my hands in the air. I'm proud to say yeah, I'm real.
In a world that come with plan B, escape goat, cause plan A don't come free, and plan C just an excuse like because, or the word but what if I got love? I love them, I love when I love her, I love so much, I love when love hurts. I love first verse cause you're the girl I attract, I love second verse cause you're the homie that pack burner like a stove top that love cooking from scratch. I love what the both of you have to offer, in fact I love it so much I don't love anything else. But what love got to do with it when I don't love myself to the point I should hate everything I do love? Should I hate living my life inside the club? Should I hate her for watching me for that reason? Should I hate him for telling me that I'm seasoned? Should I hate them for telling me ball out? Should I hate street credibility? I'm talking about hating on money, power, respect, your mind will. Or hating the fact none of that shit make me real.
Hey, they took me at the Bengals for this caller. Sorry to hear what happened to your homie, but don't learn the hard way like I did.